Republican U.S. Senator Mitt Romney of Utah announced Wednesday he will not seek reelection. The 76-year-old former GOP presidential nominee noted that if he served another term, he'd be in the Senate into his mid-80s. He called for a new generation of leaders and criticized both President Joe Biden and former President Donald Trump. He released a video message outlining a range of what he describes as critical issues, including rising national debt and the climate crisis.